All right, guys, we have a really cool, well, I thought a really cool UFO sighting. There's some mysterious object flying out of a volcano, you know, and I don't like to bring you guys anything, maybe CGI or what I know to be fake. You know, if I truly don't know what it is, I share it with you. So, I don't know what that was. You tell me. I have no idea. And then moving on here, again, I wasn't sure about this. You know, is it, did someone create it? Is it real? I don't know. I put a few filters on it to try to, you know, catch a hoaxer, but looks real to me. Anyway, I'll let you guys watch and I'll be back at the end. And I put one of my old favorites, an old classic, at the end. Now, I thought the one you're looking at now, I thought it was really cool. It kind of reminded me of like a galaxy, like when you look through a telescope or maybe Hubble telescope. And there's been a lot of just really weird lights in the night sky lately. And I don't know, I think they're pretty cool. And of course, I mean, one of the things that really got me into UFOs was the Jerusalem lights. A lot of people say it's fake. I don't know. You be the judge. But I've probably seen this video clip a million times. And I've even seen videos of them debunking it. But either way, I think it's an incredible sighting. Anyway, guys, just a short one. I'll be back later.